breaking news. New this morning, we just found out that police have found the bodies of this year's Miss Honduras World and her sister, María José Alvarado Muñoz. And her sister were last seen when they got into a car after a party last week. And we don't have details about what happened or where the bodies were found. But the 19-year-old was just crowned in April and was actually supposed to go to London this week to compete in the Miss World pageant.